What is up, guys? It is D-Hags Gaming back again with another video, and today we're going to be playing some Skyrim. And this is the beginning of the game. I've never played it before. I've had it for a while, but I just never played it. So we're going to see how it goes. I heard it was a pretty good game. Oh wow, he's running. That's not a good idea. I believe we're prisoners, and we're going to get our heads chopped on.
Step four.
Me? I'm stepping forward.
Who are you?
What do you want? Nigga, who am I? Oh, I don't want to be that guy. Ew. He's ugly. Let's be this guy. Looks like Thor on this body. A female. I'm good with all this. I just want to start. X. Name my character? Dang, I didn't know how to do all this. I didn't want to put, the big intro in the video. That's why, I skipped the ride. I didn't know I was going to do
that. Time to go home to Skyrim, Kinsman. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders.
I go to the block.
I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland.
It's all good, Bruce.
Follow the captain, Kinsman.
This is where the magic happens.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What the heck is that, son?
What's that?
Nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our... as you wish.
Oh, that's gruesome.
Come on. I haven't got all morning.
This is going to be gruesome.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
Uh-oh, here it comes. Ugh. Really graphic. Ugh.
Justice!
Death
to the
Stormcloaks! As fearless of death as he was in life.
Next, the Lord of the Rags!
Me?
Again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
We'll do, son. Oh, they're gonna chop my head off. Oh, and the dude's head's in the basket. That's nasty. Oh, I get to look at this guy. Oh!
Fucking oblivion is out!
There's a dragon. The dragon just saved my life. Give me a weapon. Ooh. I need a weapon. Oh, my hands are bound. How am I supposed to do anything then? Jump. Got the moves. Parkour. That thing is fierce. Was I not supposed to jump in here? Am I supposed to get out there? Ooh. You should just give me a weapon and cut my hands open so I can freaking kill it already. So I know that's probably what I gotta do. This way. There's hella people over there. I can't see them at all.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
What are you doing?
Is someone there?
Imperial Storm! One hit kill. What you? Me too, bro. I know it's...
See if
you can find something.
Might come in handy.
Some food or anything?
Not bad. This way.
This game is crazy, I'll tell you that. Oh! That's ripped him apart.
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys. Seem to be upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on?
A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make a... nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
Alright, well, I think that's where I'm going to end it today. We will continue this game, because it does seem pretty interesting to me. But, if you enjoyed, please leave a like, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. DHags out.